second thought, my ever after. Don't wanna see my dreams get shattered. Everybody says I have to, got to wait around just to be rescued. Now gonna sing alone in a tower. I show the world my princess power. I'm standing up and I am stronger. Listen to my heart, cause it's getting louder. This feeling inside is coming alive. No more waiting now. See the fire in our eyes. It's burning brighter. Let go of the fear and fly higher and higher. Rise up in the sky, the limit now. And ever after high. Oh, 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 oh. Power princess shine.
No, it can't be. It isn't true.
The 10 minutes!
No! I can't believe I overslept!
Me neither. That's not like you.
I know!
Don't you have a super annoying alarm clock that goes
It's gonna be fine. We'll help you pack.
We're gonna be... When's she gonna need that?
If we were going to the moon, I'd insist she packed an evening gown. One never knows, darling.
Let me just get changed.
Help me defeat you at the friendship games. You and your friends can never truly defeat me. Midnight sparkles a part of you. I'll always be there, waiting in the darkest shadows of your mind.
I'll be back.
And this time, I won't stop until I have
Marie, wake up!
We can't stop, silly. We're not there yet.
Hey, are you okay, Marie? You sound like you have a nightmare again. I think it's the nightmare virus. I heard it affects reptiles and humans. Okay, I found out what the nightmare virus is. The nightmare is an artificial virus. It affects reptiloids and rewrites their data and AI programs, immobilizes them. At worst, even their appearances changes. I don't know exactly as my analysis is not yet complete, but it is similar to Maverick's. Then I'll tell you the real threat of the nightmare. The nightmare phenomenon, an infected reptiloid gets out of work. By putting a certain code in effect, you can manipulate the reptiloid freely. The real purpose of the net is not to ruin reptiloids, but to control reptiloids. Finally, when the virus rewrites his or her system, the reptiloid sometimes dies. A normal virus dies with its host. The nightmare is so strong, the virus can survive after the reptiloid dies. On the other hand, I don't need a special vaccine to damage it. Since the energy is so strong, deleting them may be easier than Cigna. No, not really, but his program was just too advanced. There was too much that could not be analyzed by us. His name is Gate. When he and I worked for a reptiloid research team, all his reptiloids were super. His program was too advanced to analyze. The reptiloid made remarkable progress, but that started to become dangerous. Then some ruffles began to take Nito's risks. Gates' reputation started to falter, but he continued creating more advanced reploids so that he would get recognition for his ability. Of course, it wasn't against our boss. One day, making it look like an accident. The reploids were disposed of. It was our boss's orders, but I participated. I kind of hate to say this, but he also aimed to make the strongest reploids at Zero and X. He wanted them. He believed that the ultimate reploid can never be allies, so he strived. So his program advanced to the point where no one could analyze it. He was too much smarter than me, but I got ahead as I followed orders. No one gave him a proper recognition. Then he got isolated. And I'm saying this. I'll get revenge on all low reploids who couldn't appreciate my ability. Building an ideal nation with high-end reploids only. That was his ambition. The Night Note is very revenge on those who didn't appreciate him. It is the embodiment of his hatred.
Do you mind if I show my friends around the base? Thanks.
Thanks. I've been also adopted here by Cygnus. He's the leader of the Maverick Hunters. And he also made me a Maverick Hunter. Yeah, I know. That was my reaction as well. Yeah. I really hope Gate is in Zord in prison. Just a little bit. Do you still hold the grudges? Don't you realize what's going on? In a worst case scenario, you might die as well!
地上から可動なレプリノイドが今の残ったレプリノイドたちを支配するのは僕の理想の世界を作る絶好のチャンスだ。もう誰にも何も言わせない。やっと夢を実現できるんだ。
Stop scrolling! The Earth needs us now! Gate, I believe you should know better!
そこに人間があるんだ。未だに謎に包まれている。危険な部分がたくさんあるかもしれないのに、どうして白黒されない。
Gate. During last night, we captured me and Maria.